Hello guys, welcome to my channel. This is Vivisimic Show. In today's video, I'm going to teach you guys how to prepare Thom Brown. These are the ingredients I'm using to prepare the Thom Brown. Corn, dried beans, dried soya beans, dried groundnuts, dried unripe plantain with ginger. Let's get started. Millet. Now it is time to heat the whole grains. First, I'm heating the corn in a low heat. I'm going to heat it like two minutes. Make sure you stir. Now it is time to heat beans and soya beans together. The beans is washed and peeled, and also the soya beans is washed and peeled. I removed the whole chaff and dried. Everything is dried. So I stir everything together like 2 minutes. It is time to heat groundnuts. I heat in a lower heat, stir and leave it to like 2 minutes. Alright, plantain with ginger. 2 minutes is what I heated all of them. I'm going to mix all of them together and pour inside the bowl. After that, I will heat the millet 2 minutes again. Then mix everything together. After heating the millet, I will mix everything inside the bowl. After that, I will pour inside the grinder. Then I will grind everything. I'll make sure that everything is well blend. Thom Brown is a delicious meal. It has a lot of health benefits. You can give it to your child or adult. In my house, I do take it. Also, my husband do take it. You can use it as pap, or you can also use it to make swallow. In my next video, I'm going to teach you guys how to use it to do pap and swallow. Thank you for watching. Thank you for all your support. See you in my next video. I love you all. This is the outcome of Thom Brown. Very delicious. Please give it a try. Ciao.